He's pining for her in a people carrier. There might be buildings and pretty things to see like that, but architecture won't do. Although it might say a lot about the city or town, I don't care what they got, keep on turning them down. It don't say the things that she does. Don't even try and cheer him up, because it just won't happen. He's got the feeling again, this time on the aeroplane. There might be tellys in the backs of the seats in front, but Rodney and Del won't do. Although it might take your mind off the aches and the pains, laugh when it falls through the bar, but you're feeling the same. Cause she isn't there to hold your hand. She won't be waiting for you when you land. It feels like she's just nowhere near, and you could well be out on your ear, closely followed by the fear, and the thoughts of it makes you feel a bit ill. Yesterday I saw a girl who looked like someone you might knock about with, and I almost shouted. And then reality kicked in within us. It seems as we become the winners. You lose a bit of something. I wonder if you want it at all. And don't stay out, cause you got no idea. And she is still nowhere near. And the thought comes followed by the fear. And the thoughts of it makes you feel a bit. Spare in the departure lounge, it's one and they'll still be around at three. No ceiling and low pantry, what's happened to it?